Hello, students. Today I will tell you how much water you should take in a day. Let us know about this in detail. Water is your body's principal chemical component and makes up about 60% of your body weight. Every system in your body depends on water. For example, water flushes toxins out of vital organs, carries nutrients to your cells, and provides a moist environment for ear, nose, and throat tissues. Lack of water can lead to dehydration, a condition that occurs when you don't have enough water in your body to carry out normal functions. Even mild dehydration can drain your energy and make you tired. Every day you lose water through your breath, perspiration, urine, and bowel movements. For your body to function properly, you must replenish its water supply by consuming beverages and foods that contain water. So how much fluid does the average healthy adult living in a temperate climate need? The Institute of Medicine determined that an adequate intake for men is roughly about 3 liters of total beverages a day. The AI for women is about 2.2 liters of total beverages a day. Everyone has heard the advice, drink 8 ounce glasses of water a day. That's about 1.9 liters. Which isn't that different from the Institute of Medicine recommendations. Although the 8x8 rule isn't supported by hard evidence, it remains popular because it's easy to remember. Just keep in mind that the rule should be reframed as drink 8 8-ounce glasses of fluid a day, because all fluids count toward the daily total. Also, it is necessary to change water consumption habits with the change in seasons. For instance, it is important to keep one hydrated during summers. If you do not suffer from diabetes or blood pressure, you can have electrolyte or glucose water or drink lemon water. It is not only refreshing, but also increases your energy levels. Moreover, it is important to drink maximum amount in the morning. After waking up, it is important to drink around 2 to 4 glasses of water within the early part of the day. You could also add some amount of lemon, honey, and cinnamon in it.